So maybe he starts depressurizing the cabin. Everyone is confused, but what a lot of the passengers don't realize is that the oxygen generators in these emergency masks only work for about 15 minutes. The captain has a more sophisticated, longer-lasting mask. And soon the entire cabin is quiet. He turns the plane to the south, and he flies straight into the darkness, waiting for his fuel to run out. After 6 hours of flight, the engines stop running. He pushes the nose down, and he starts to slide into a dive. That is the scenario.